Behold, the humble breakfast waffle, beloved by children the world across. This toasted urban classic has been the go-to choice of people's breakfast needs for many years. What to what avail? With a taste and consistency of a wet cardboard, 8 grams of protein, 370 grams of sodium, it's not exactly good eats. But with a little adaptation, we can turn this breakfast food frisbee into a healthy vegan snack worth waking up for.
For this recipe, you will need 1 cup of rolled oats, 1 banana, 1 cup of water, 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, 4 teaspoons of salt, and 1 tablespoon of maple syrup and a teaspoon of vanilla extract. Add all the ingredients into a blender and press B until it is a smooth, even consistency. Preheat your waffle iron. When it is hot, go ahead and pour in your batter. Don't pour too much in because the batter will expand in the oven. Let that batter cook untouched for about 10 to 12 minutes. In that time, it'll be done. Serve it up with some fresh slices of banana. There you have it. Banana oatmeal waffles. Crispy on the outside, creamy on the inside. A perfect, delicious vegan snack.